Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I wish all the best for all of you. And I have something else. For all of you that are new on my channel and you are visiting my channel for the first time, please subscribe me and leave a comment in the section below. So, today we're gonna talk about top 10 oldest bridges in the world. So, let's begin with our list. But before, I wanna say you something about the bridges. So, bridges are probably something that most modern people take for granted. It seems like bridges are always present in areas that may otherwise be inaccessible, but that hasn't always been the case. Due to their usefulness, bridges emerged sometime during the rise of the first civilization in ancient Mesopotamia. These early bridges were simple structures made from wooden logs, stones and dirt, which means bridges from this time period did not survive. With a few expansions, the oldest existing bridges in the world were created by the ancient Romans, who are considered the greatest bridge builders of antiquity. A majority of the bridges on this list are still used today and have become historical landmarks. Number 10. The Karamagara Bridge. The Karamagara Bridge was built sometime in the 5th, 6th century during the era of the Byzantine Empire. The bridge consisted of a single pointed arch and is possibly the earliest known example of a pointed arch bridge. Karamagara Bridge was part of a larger Roman road that led to the city of Melitene in the eastern Anatolia region of Turkey. The bridge is no longer usable today because it was submerged after the completion of the Caban Dam in 1975. Before this, Karamagara Bridge was examined by the Middle East Technical University of Ankara. Number 9. Bridge near Limyra. The bridge near Limyra is a relatively unknown yet unique stone bridge. It is believed to be one of the oldest segmented arch bridges in the world. The bridge is located near the ancient city of Limyra and is the largest civil engineering structure of antiquity in the region. The way the arches of the bridge were built gives the bridge an unusually flat profile, which was unique in Roman engineering at the time. Due to this fact and the lack of comparable structures, it has been hard to date the construction of the bridge, which is estimated to be sometime in the 3rd century. Additionally, very little scientific research has been conducted on the bridge and there is no information about the bridge from ancient sources. Number 8. Band Kaisar. The Band Kaisar of Bridge of Valerian was a Roman stone arch bridge built in what is now Shushtar, Iran. At the time it was built around 260-270 CE, the bridge was combined with a dam, making Band Kaisar the first of its kind in the century, in the country. The bridge dam was the most eastern Roman bridge dam lying deep in Persian territory. According to Persian history, Band Kaisar was named after the Roman Emperor Valerian, who was captured with his entire army by the Sassanid ruler Shapur I. The dam bridge was used until the late 19th century, and today Band Kaisar is part of a larger UNESCO World Heritage Site in the area. Number 7. Cendere Bridge. The Cendere Bridge, also known as Severan Bridge or Septimius Severus Bridge, is a Roman bridge dating from the late Imperial Roman period. It is located near the ancient city of Arsameia in the southeastern Turkey. While an older bridge may have existed in the same spot, the current Cendere Bridge is dated to around 200 BCE. A legio of the Imperial Roman Army, Legio 16 Gallica, is credited with building the bridge so they could begin a war with Parthia. 4 Corinthian trial columns were added to bridge in honor of the Roman Emperor Lucius Septimius Severus 193-211. His second wife, Julia Doma, and their sons, Caracalla and Publius Septimius Geta. The Cendere Bridge is now a part of one of the most important national parks in Turkey, which is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Number 6. Ponte Sant’Angelo is one of the most famous Roman bridges in the world. The bridge was commissioned by the Roman Emperor Hadrian to span the Tiber River from the city center in Rome to his newly constructed mausoleum, which is now known as the Castel Sant’Angelo. In the past, the bridge was called Pons Fabricius, meaning the Bridge of Hadrian. Ponte Sant’Angelo was designed by the famous Italian sculptor and architect Gian Lorenzo Bernini, and it was completed in the 134 CE. The bridge's most distinctive feature are the numerous angel statues standing on the bridge's pillars. Today the bridge is the solely used by pedestrians and provides a scenic view of the Tiber River and the Castel Sant’Angelo. Number 5. Alcántara Bridge. Alcántara Bridge is another imperial Roman bridge that still exists today. The Stornark Bridge was built over the Tagus River after the Roman Emperor Trajan used an order in the 98 CE. Construction of Alcántara Bridge began in 104 CE and ended 2 years later. Although the bridge is currently in good condition, it has had to be repaired several times throughout its history. Most of the bridge's damage was due to wars rather than the elements. Various parts of Alcántara Bridge were destroyed at different time periods until the main pillars were completely repaired in 1969. Number 4. Pons Fabricius. The Pons Fabricius or Ponte di Quattro Capi is the oldest existing Roman bridge in its original state. It was built in 62 BCE and spans half of the Tiber River. Pons Fabricius is 62 meters long and 5.5 meters in height. According to Dio Cassius, a Roman statesman and historian, Pons Fabricius was built to replace a previous wooden bridge that had burned down. The bridge is named after Lucius Fabricius, the curator of the roads at the time. Despite its old age, the bridge has remained completely intact since it went up in 62 BCE and has remained in the continuous use. Number 3. Bridge over River Malas, Caravan Bridge. Although there are a few bridges that are much older according to the Guinness Book of World Records, the bridge over the River Malas, commonly called Caravan Bridge, is the oldest datable bridge in the world still in use. This ancient and arched stone slab bridge was built sometime around 850 BCE in Izmir, Turkey. At one point, the Caravan Bridge served as a checked entry point into the city of Izmir. The River Malas is known for being the birthplace of the legendary ancient Greek author Homer. The river and the Caravan Bridge were prominently featured in Homer's work. Number 2. The Tarr Steps are an ancient clapper bridge from mostly found in the moors of Devon, England, located across the River Bell in the Exmoor National Park in the Somerset, England. No one knows for sure how old the bridge is, but the Tarr Steps could date back to at least 1000 BCE. The Tarr Steps consist of 7 giant slabs, total of 180 feet long, and are considered the best example of a clapper bridge. According to the local legend, the Tarr Steps were built by the devil so he could sunbathe on the stones. The bridge has been damaged in recent years by flood waters but has been rebuilt. Number 1. The Arkadiko Bridge, also known as the Kaisar Bridge, is believed to be the oldest existing bridge in the world. It is an arch bridge and one of the oldest of this type still used by the local population. In Mycenaean, last phase of the Greek Bronze Age from 1600 to 1100 BCE times, the Arkadiko Bridge served as a highway between the cities of the Tyrians and Epidauros. The Arkadiko Bridge was built sometime around 1300 to 1190 BCE and was part of a higher, larger highway in the area. There are three other corbel arch bridges near Arkadiko, all similar in design and age.